Manishma, everybody in Israel. It's Kira Soltanovich, and I'm taking a walk in beautiful, sunny Los Angeles. And the one thing I think I miss the most about Israel is, of course, the food. And, of course, the Israelis who rave about the food. You think you know hummus? You don't know hummus. In Israel, when we cry, hummus comes out of our eyes. That is real hummus. You don't have real hummus. And you have to try watermelon in Israel. This is real. When we are born as babies, we come out inside of a watermelon. That is real watermelon. You don't know watermelon.